We do have three riders on the track, two spots up for grabs. We got two Bill Rickett grassroots riders in the lead. It is the 48, Jack Whitney out of Norwood, Mass. In second, the 62, Patrick Havers out of Worcester, Mass. That's right, I said Worcester. And in the three spot,
Worcester.
No, not Worcester. Riley Richardson for Ward BMX at Shafter and Vermont, coming down here on the Gold Cup 3. But the Bill Rickett grassroots riders leading the way. It is Whitney for one, Havers for two, with Richardson in the three spot.